Alright. I'm Ken as usual. Going against my uncle right now. And I'm using this spell. Alright. So. This one. In a long run. Wow. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my. This is crazy. See, this nigga is the only one I know that can beat me on a consistent basis. Everybody else. Oh my god.
You win.
I'm gonna try to get up to 10 wins. That's the goal. Right now I'm at 2. I need 8 more.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh my god! Yo! Come on, man! Wow. It's been 4 minutes and this nigga got like 4 wins in a row.
Round 1. Fight.
And it's only been 4 minutes. That's crazy. Man, it's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. No, come on. Not on camera. Hey, Man, about time. That's a round, though. You went full straight.
Final round. Fight.
I am losing horribly. This nigga unlocking things on me. I only got two wins. Man, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win at least one round on here. I ain't even think about what I said. Man, it's like, this is a highlight tape for you. I'm actually happy nobody's watching this. Oh, wow. You like my ninja on the side.
Round two.
Nigga? Nigga?
Oh,
fight.
Round two.
For those who don't know, this is it. It's really late outside. It's 4:23, and I can win. I can beat this nigga. And there's no excuses.
Round one. Fight.
I haven't won yet since I put on the live broadcast. If you want to find this nigga on here. His name is Chicago Gorilla. I think it's Chicago Gorilla 84, so I don't know. I think it's Chicago Gorilla. Look for this nigga. I think it's Chicago Gorilla 74 or something. Find this nigga. This nigga named Brian Williams. I'm paying anybody top dollar that can beat this nigga. Consistently on a regular basis. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Round two.
Take it off Facebook.
This is only 10 wins.
Yeah, I'm taking this off Facebook. I don't want nobody to see that. No, I'm gonna have it on YouTube though. It's on YouTube right now. I just don't want nobody to see it on Facebook. They can see it. You can watch it on YouTube all day. On Facebook, nah. It's on YouTube going on right now. For those who don't know, this nigga right here is just going crazy. I have not yet. I haven't won yet since I put it on here. No, well, one. Yeah.
For real, I can't play you the same every match. In my comfort zone, I was playing this place to meet you. And I gotta get out of my comfort zone and play with them on how I play.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to beat you. Yeah, I noticed you came a little different in certain times.
Yep, that's all.
Yeah, yeah. If you do play the same, I am gonna catch on. That's why. It is crazy.
Round two.
Oh! Hey, somebody else looking at it. Hey, for those who are looking at it right now, hey, I can do better. My uncle, he's been doing this since the 90s. And, you know, I was born in the 90s, but, you know, it really took me a long time to catch on, but I caught on, though. But right now, he's been doing this for years. I'm Ken, as you can see. Ken been my guy since I was a kid. I remember back in the 2000s with Alpha 3. If anybody knows about Alpha 3. And oh yeah, Street Fighter Third Strike, that was also good as well. I like that. For those who's watching, that one person, thank you. You watching a good fight right now.
Round two. Fight.
Nobody watching this no more. The same thing he did with to Sagat.
Round one.
Right, you gave that nigga that scar on his chest.
You win.
This is the 13th win for player one.
Round one.
Man, I'm at two.
Fight.
Wow. Beat that nigga. He beat that man up. Oh, wow.
Fight.
Man. Now let me change my clothes, man.
So you won.
This is crazy, y'all. This is all for the film. Man, that's you have me. How many win streaks you had?
Round
13 win streak.
Fight.
That's crazy. Straight right.
This is the 52-way player 1.
Round 1. Fight!
Thank you. Ken has got straight destroyed ever since I put this on the air. I'm not even shocked. Come on, man. Kareem, she's all right. She's a good fighter. I need to come in like the battle damage Goku. Get my beard as long as that. Play again.
Wow.
You gotta do something, man. Ooh, she's pretty lady. So much. I'm changing somebody else. That nigga like Goku. I think that's the best problem she ever gave you in on the.
Fight! I did it!
Round two. Fight!
Burn her face up.
Ken wins.
I mean, it's been 40 minutes of straight beatdowns. Finally, this is the one. I finally see what Ken is about after just getting brutally raped by Ryu. Now Ken can actually finally see some good
you
effort.
See my kung fu? I'll show you.
Come on.
I did it!
Round two.
Yeah.
That's good kung fu.
Final round. Fight.
Yes!
Ha ha ha! Anthony Purfell at 44 minutes and 32 seconds. Can't yes!
Big swole man, yeah, that's a nigga you gotta shoot.
Yeah, shoot that nigga. Come on, let's turn up the heat. Round one, fight.
Sir, Ken is back in action. Ken is back. Ken is back. This man need Ryu, bro. This man need Ryu. Yes. Ken is doing his thing.
Round two.
When a nigga pick Ryu, it's a problem. He pick anybody else. I ain't worried, no more. I ain't worried.
Final round. Fight. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's four wins. Yes. Man, I don't know who was that one person that seen me. He should have stayed. Ugly! Like a lion. Why is his beard and his nose so fat?
Gonna make it punching him in that moment.
So it's here. Come on! Let's back into the face. I remember the Raging Demon, nigga. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Yeah! You need... This man need Ryu. Watch people, he need this nigga. He need Ryu. Nigga, go pick your best, nigga. Don't come for me ever again in your life. Yeah, right, you man. He a dog, man. My nigga try to do the Raging Demon on me. Yeah. No, somebody watching it. Come on, man. I did. I'm done.
I'm gonna fall right.